Ma, you won't believe what just happened.
What happened?
People are really liking my music. Somebody even made a fan base name.
What is it?
It's funny.
Hey, Ayana, looks like our girl here gonna be famous now.
That's cool. Kayla was just telling us this crazy story about how he won his last championship game. She could listen.
Yeah, right. I'll be right out.
You know what? You need to go tell everybody just how well you're doing now.
Nah, you know Caleb just won his game like last week, so I'm gonna let him have the spotlight. Plus, I'm happy for him. I don't wanna steal his shine.
Baby girl, you deserve shine just as well as anybody else. Now, I'm sure that they will listen to you whenever you're ready to tell them what you wanna tell them.
Everybody's just so into sports. And I am too. So it's just easier to talk about that.
Don't be discouraged with facing the challenges and not speaking up for yourself. Your family loves you. Don't give up.
I'm trying my best to let this karma fry, but I know gonna hurt you even if I try. Here I go, I'm over faking, everything's alright. But you know, yeah. There's no room for me in this home, so I go, tell myself cause it's all I know. How's it feel for you to finally know? You know the door, cause I hope that things have changed so I don't have to go, nah. I'll walk inside into a perfect home, a family that's happy, four walls that catch me, try to wait so I can make it through, yeah, and keep my place the way you taught me to, nah. I'm losing me instead of losing you.
Gotta stand up for yourself and stop seeing this shit pass right by you. The time is now, make a change. Oh, no, no.